So what I'm doing is I'm putting these lag screws wherever there's blocking or nailing or a rafter.